Digital learning day.
What's your digital day of learning?
I'm working on coding, so I'm making a Flappy Bird game.
Well, I am making a code game of Flappy Bird, as you can see.
Can you demonstrate it for me?
Yep.
What do you do?
Sit here and you click, and then you go right through the obstacles.
Tell me what you're doing on the right-hand side. What is that?
On the right-hand side.
Demonstrate with your mouth. Yep, go ahead, point.
We got the speed set on normal. You can choose very fast and slow and everything else here. And you can set the different scenes up, player obstacles, ground, wherever you want the ground to be. And then you can change the amount to very large. You want to play a lot.
What are you taking?
I am taking physical therapy course. And it's like the intro, and I'm learning on how to do physical therapy for college course.
Tell me about this. What's exciting about this course?
Well, you get to learn with a whole bunch of other people around the world and stuff. Right here is a map of people, other people taking the course around the world.
What's the name of the course?
The Science of Happiness. And you get to learn of habits and stuff that can make you unhappy and what makes you happy. And it said that 40% of your habits and stuff, your habits are what makes 40% of your happiness and stuff.
I'm taking a law college course because I kind of want to be a lawyer when I grow up.
And what's the website called?
EDX, I think, .com.
What are you doing with this smartphone?
I'm sending it to myself, so that way I can edit it at home because I have my own account.
Documentary. So what's your process now today? Where are you at today on daily?
Information and data and just making like things that we can put into the video, like questions, so you can have like facts on the screen at the same time as people are talking or telling things.
Because I'm really into bands, so right now I have a soloist, that's the flute, and then I have a broad brass, which is the trumpet.
So your intent is to create what? What do you want to create?
My intent is to create a good band sound.
Okay. What courses are you looking at right now?
I'm looking at the health and safety classes. I'm really into like medicine and things like that.
We're creating a video from Majesto, and we're taking pictures from our phones and sending it to Majesto, and then creating a
video. Well, I do, but I don't understand.
I'm just making my own Weebly account and making my own page.
Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the